take it easy now. Hey, I'll see you next week, man. I don't have all night.
You! You, my friend, have been a hard one to find.
I'm retired.
Retired? Well, we'll make this quick. You've killed so many of us. Did you really?
Not nearly enough.
The thing about retirement, my friend, is that you never get a day off.
Hey, kid, what's your name?
Eric.
Eric? Eric what?
Eric Brooks.
I'm Jamal, Eric. Who taught you all that? What is this? What are you doing? Put that down.
Pick it up. Put your back into it.
Deep, young blood. Let's go.
Stop. Push.
Here, take this. This will ease those cravings. I don't want to see any more dead animals in here.
Come on, get it up. That's it. Come on. Bend those knees. Breathe, breathe. Push it. Push it.
Continue to wait? No.
Something to say to me?
Plenty.
What are you waiting for?
The right moment. You got somewhere to be?
As a matter of fact, I do.
You really think you're that good, huh?
No. I'm better.
Sorry to interrupt. But it's time for Eric's training.
You finished the others?
Yes.
The next time, you disobey a direct order and jeopardize my mission, you'll pay the consequences.
You done?
For now.
Your life belongs only to you. Do with it as you see fit. You don't owe anybody a damn thing. Not me or mankind. Don't feel imprisoned in this life. The thought of death will do that to you. See, now death, you can't control. Nobody can. But you can control yourself, your mind, your actions, and even your hunger. Choosing this lifestyle is definitely gonna put you to the test. I'll tell you right now, it ain't gonna be a walk in the park.
You still breathing?
Yeah.
Then what are you supposed to do?
Go harder.
Do what?
Go harder!
This could mean losing everything that means something to you. Losing those close to you. Losing yourself. And putting you right back in a place of isolation. Now, I'm here for you, but I won't always be. Shit, I'm getting old, kid. In the beginning, isolation will feel like a curse. But in fact, it's the opposite. Making you see the realest fact. Shit, you're all alone. It's the best advantage you can have on your enemies. Now, if you choose to be the hero of all mankind, do it. Do it without regret, without burden, without doubt. When you feel like it's the end, and you can't push no further, and you only see darkness, go harder. know how you know when you can keep going? If you're still breathing.
There's a meeting.
Okay.
Is everything all right?
What's going on?
Meeting. Now.
Because of our last assignment, we are running low on leads. If there are any vampires who are not with the Blood Shadow, then they're enemy of the Blood Shadow. This is true. But this does not mean killing them without getting as much intel as you can. Killing is the absolute last thing we do. We only kill if what? Able!
If a Blood Shadow's life is in danger.
And two,
if an enemy is withholding information.
Three. What's three, Abel?
I'm not sure, Si.
You're not sure? Draw your weapon! Disobey my orders. This mission, only myself, Hector, and Glory will attend. To ensure there are no more mistakes.
Eric. Don't let him get to you. I know you haven't been with us long, but I thought you know how he is by now.
I'm not worried about him.
Why are you always so serious? Relax. Here. I got something for you. These will make it easier for you to stare. If I can see you looking, then our enemy can too.
Respect.
I guess thank you would be a stretch.
Thank you.
Take a water.
Who walks into a bar and orders a water? You gotta get out of here and do something better with your life, bub. Drinking water in a bar? That ain't it.
Here's your water.
What is he doing here?
He's on his own.
We can't just leave him. He'll never make it on his own.
Let's go, Glory.
I have some questions.
Daywalker.
surprised it took you this long.
You must be the man in charge.
I just want to talk.
So what is it you want to talk about?
Frost.
Frost? What about Frost? So you think you can take him?
They'll be in here any minute.
Let me guess. Cyrus?
How did you know?
I know more than you think.
How do you know what I am?
I know a lot about you, Daywalker.
You must also know a lot about Frost. Tell me everything.
You're still playing this game? The only way you could have known how to find me is Frost. Who do you think you're working for? Cyrus? Where do you think he gets his orders from? Why do you think you're still alive? Frost owns the Blood Shadows, so that means he owns you. Wait. I can tell you where he is. If you let me go.
Tell me everything. And if it's good enough, I'll let you go.
You know I can help you.
You don't want to be around for what's about to happen. If I need you, I'll find you.
See you soon then.
So, you are an enemy of the Blood Shadow. It makes sense. You're always going off on your own. Jeopardizing missions. And now, you let our prisoner go. Our orders.
Whose orders? Where do our orders come from? Hector!
Lord Deacon, the Great.
Shut up, Hector!
This whole time, the vampire I have been chasing is the one I've been working for. Frost. Deacon Frost.
Our orders for you were simple. To keep you alive and safe until the time was right. But we have our own rules. Rules that you continue to break. This? I haven't seen this in a long time.
Hey! Hey!
Can I try?
This sword is bigger than you.
I can handle it.
Okay, let's see what you got. One day, this is gonna be all yours.
When?
When you're ready.
You know, I actually left this there for you to finish the job. Is this what you use?
No! No!
Cyrus is dead, Lord Deacon. Blade killed him.
Blade?
Brooks, that's what they're calling him. He's taken over the Blood Shadow, sir.